live a couple hours from there, so I decided to go check it out. I took my mom with me, waited in line early in the morning, went through a big metal detector, but I got to sit front row. This one is called The Trial. Just a little bit. It's our 25th anniversary this year for Macabre. The same guys, never changed any band members. We decided we might as well put a CD out. And this one's off the new CD. It's about two very greedy men who owned a boarding house where old people stayed. And they would kill them and sell their bodies to a medical school for dissection. It's about a very greedy pair, and this song is called Birkin Hair.
the bed. When the husband and wife were sleeping, he would shoot the husband in the head, rape and beat the wife, and make her swear to Satan before killing her. It's about Richard Ramirez, and it's called The Night Stalker.
Oh,
if you get the chance. This one is about a very morbid family that moved to Kansas City and built a little shack, a shanty. And people traveling by would be offered a place to stay for the night, food or something to drink. But once inside, they would be killed with a sledgehammer before being buried in the yard in Kansas. This one's called The Bloody Benders. Okay, let's see a little dancing out there.
Run, that's the thing that makes me come I'm gonna kill you just because I want to. That's why you're refusal for, and I will cut your life short.
Thank you.